And just a couple of hours ago, the sights and sounds of the city's first Native American Day parade traveled through downtown Sioux Falls. We caught up with different people, including the organizer, to bring you inside the parade. KELOLAND'S Dan Santella will have that story for you later today.